question, he is saying, what length of trapline 3 meter wide will be required to make conical tent of height 8 meter and base radius 6 meter? He is saying we want to make a tent in the conical shape with the height 8 meter. This is the height 8 meter and the base radius 6 meter. This width and the height we are having. Trapline 3 meter wide. Trapline means that cloth, he is saying. We are having the cloth in the rectangular shape. Obviously a cloth, as like if this is a cloth piece, then the cloth piece is in the shape of a rectangle only. This only we are molding and we are making the tent by using it in that conical shape. Okay, so this cloth is there 3 meter wide. This is the width of the cloth. We need to find its length, that how much cloth length will be used to make this tent. Okay, then he is saying, assume that the extra length of material that will be required for stitching margins and waists in cutting is approximately 20 centimeter. As we know very well that wastage is always there. So he is saying that the wastage will be there 20 centimeter. So what you need to do, it's simple and easy question. You just need to find that the trapline is used in the upper portion. So obviously in the curved surface area, find the curved surface area and keep it equal to that, the area of the rectangle. It means the area of this trapline will be there length into the breadth 3 meter. Okay, and it is given to you that it is equal to that the curved surface area. So whatever you get, just keep it, and we need to add that the wastage also in the length after getting it. Okay, sixth question is given to you. 6th, 7th, 8th, these are simple questions, you can easily